Hello, this is Sia Laguni again, continuing where I left off last time my House Flipper Let's Play. I had a bit of a false start a second ago. So I just did a house where I had to tile any bathroom and do some painting. So I'm not going to actually do any more jobs at the moment. I'm going to go back to my house. You can see it's under my own tab now. And just for fun, I'm going to read the first house, and the first office's explanation, or thing. It says, in simple and not so big house, located in a nice neighborhood, there's one living room and a separate bathroom. And then it says, here, at first, the place was storage for tools. Later, it was rearranged into a makeshift apartment, and then later, it was put up for sale for a very low price. That's why I wanted to buy this small house. It's small, but it's mine. That's where I want to start my career as a house flipper. So that's actually clearly for me. And you can actually see right here that it actually keeps track of like trash deposit, disposed, items cleaned, items mounted, and how much time you've spent in the house. It does this for all the houses that you have. So this one, it says that if there's a spider in the house, then it's a healthy house. This one could be considered a spa. So it actually says, it tells you that I've gotten all the trash, all the items cleaned. Okay. Interesting. Alright, we're gonna go to the house. Takes a bit of time. Even when you have the fastest plastering skill, perk, fastest plastering perk, it can take time. There, but I'd like to do them just because. I'm gonna need a new one just for the window, probably. This one's probably gonna end up being sold to Dolan. He always seems to buy up the one bedroom ones. It's not like Sims where you can just eyedrop. So I needed one more anyway. No, I wouldn't have run out as early if I hadn't done that one, but I wanted to do it, so. Appears to be floating. It's funny. I'll fix that in a bit. Oops. I'm going to put that there. Okay. Actually see the difference between this one and that one. It can sometimes be hard to see the tiles when you're on top of the tiles that are identical to the tiles you're doing. In this case, it's easier because they're dingy. But like if I redid the floor and then put the tiles on, it would be harder to see them. Just enough. Since I purposely left these bits for last. Here. have the same tile components. As I can push it. It's a bit unsatisfying because I can still see the unfinished bit here. Well, that's the best I can do right for now anyway. I can already see that the magic is faster. Getting rid of the kitchen sink is what makes it not a kitchen anymore. Even though it has a refrigerator. But that kitchen sink was a mess. So didn't have much choice. Originally thought you could only open this small. This one. Now I actually realize you can open up the box. So if I wanted to, since I actually sold. I didn't know it did that. okay.
That's kind of funny. I didn't know I did that. So you can't actually put things in it. He's like, not my, all my documents won't fit there. They're acting like it's a bookcase. It's not. By the way. It's meant for dishes. Right. So, I'm gonna do something. Oh, right. Bathroom. Got distracted. Can't put a door here. I can't get it to be black. And you can do it out of order, as you see. I just did that on instinct. Sometimes I'll click without even looking at where the glow is. The glow is just like saying, okay, this is the next step, or one of the next steps. Because sometimes you can do it out of order. You can even turn the water on in the old-fashioned sink before you're supposed to, and it will cause it to turn on and leak. And I've done it on accident too. It's actually really easy to accidentally click on it. But to go to the hand, it went to the room. There we go.
Alright. Lined. Not closed. I only put the closed ones in the bathroom. This episode's only gonna end up being longer, but I wanna finish this house up. Because what I can do is once I'm done with these. This is what I actually have right now. You can actually green. It looks really weird, this bed. I'm going to put down a double bed. I actually have somebody in mind to sell this to that isn't stolen. Who likes double beds. He likes double beds. So let's see. Here we're gonna have a coffee table. Doesn't really fit all that well, but we're gonna have one anyway. It's gonna be probably cramped. It's funny how he says, give the TV back, when there was never a TV to begin with. Let's see. I'm trying to position the furniture in a nice way. Let's see. Thank you.
I know, it looks really silly to have it there, doesn't it? It doesn't fit here. It doesn't. Okay, it does fit there. Let's see. There's just no real good place for this here. I'm gonna put it here. He doesn't like that. It's actually a different person who likes it in the bedroom. I'll sell to him. Let's see. Cover. Bookcase. Yes, there he is. Bookcase for his Max. You want one more shelf? Okay. Oops. I'm just gonna put a table here instead of a coffee table. I didn't take the TV, I moved it. They always act like the TV was actually in there for real, when it was not. Like, there's no room for an actual TV stand. And the TV won't fit on this wall. So I put it above the door. I know I said I was going to do the outside, but I'm not going to do the outside. It just takes so much time, and I'm already at 30 minutes. I'm gonna go ahead and sell it as it is. If he wants to, he can fix this. No one else is gonna see his yard. Dolan likes desks, and there's not a desk to be found. And while it might be a bit cramped, it has a bathroom, a kitchen, a living room. Guess I could put it. I always do that. I guess I could put a TV above the door, even though it's really weird to put that there. He likes multiple TVs. And he likes speakers. So we have a speaker here. Crazy place to put TV, but whatever, it makes him happy. Alright. It doesn't look the best on the outside with the weeds and everything, but once the DLC comes out, I can fix that. I will actually be starting a different profile when that happens, so I can start from scratch. Alright, so I'm gonna sell this. You bought the house. Let's see. So this is how much I bought it for. How big it is. It has four rooms. This is my budget. And this is how long I worked on it. So I worked on it 55 minutes and 36 seconds. Start auction. So they'll tell you what they like about it and what they don't like about it. She is an artiste. Yeah, he says there's no profit for this, only for myself. There's two TVs, dude. And two speakers. Exactly, one bedroom, a bath. Okay, why won't. Bathroom only one, big bedroom, high cost, a TV in the bedroom, a double bed. Okay, well, for whatever reason, he doesn't, say that there's a TV, even though there's two, but that's okay. So I'm making almost 23,000 net profit, except on. Okay, so, what's your impression of this first auction? If you would like to check the buyer's details before the next one, I saved your notes about them on the tablet. So, now if you go to buyers, it will actually tell you what they like. Do you think that this would be green, but no. Anyway, I got a perk. I can open the Tanuki. Open to negotiate the price now that I'm selling houses. But anyway, since I'm already at 35 minutes, I'm going to go ahead and stop the recording here. Sorry that this was such a long one. But thank you for watching, and Sailor Greenie signing off, and I'll see you in the next video.